Disculpa.
Yo, you interested in taking a turn? We need one more person.
Shit, that's Free Road. It won a golden ace.
Eh, fair enough.
What?
I can't believe my hand slipped. It must have been an earthquake. There's no other way I'd have messed up like that. I had to completely strip the paint off and then start from scratch. Ugh, it sucked.
Hey,
but I gotta say, my miniature army is going to look amazing.
You?
What?
Be sure you do.
Keep your eyes on the suspect. Let's keep this nice and simple. You're under arrest. Don't try.
Squad, we are in pursuit. Any suspect? Suspect hit.
Wait, what?
Cool.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Okay? Can you walk?
I'm okay. Thanks.
911, please state the nature of your emergency. Come quickly. We have your location. Police are on the way.
Yeah, this is gonna be fucking...
chingado! I just finished paying that off!
I had to stop buying early access games every time.
Here we go, folks. There goes another one. Another self-absorbed, privileged ass wife. What's going on? This is why there are guns.
Go around to the back entrance. One more.
What are you lining up for?
Hey. Go to the back, talk to Cho. He'll let you in.
Now we're talking!
Hey, wait.
Yes!
Hi, wire ladies are back there.
Yeah! Hey, what's up? How you doing?
Huh?
Well, I guess you.
Yes.
Damn. No, I knew I was sorry. Listen, I anything before. Okay. Okay.
That's
it. Sorry.
Today just got interesting.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Too late. Dispatch, patient was DOA. I'll check for vitals, but stop it.
Oh, hey, the reporter, right? You didn't log a destination.
To be honest, I'm not sure where it is. But I do know we start at the waterfront.
All right. Waterfront it is. Are we picking someone else up?
No, we're gonna follow someone. Here we go. See those boats? The two speeders?
You want me to follow boats?
I'll explain as we go. It's critical that we don't lose sight of them.
What?
Did you just hit someone?
How's the investigation going?
Well, so we know that this smuggling operation isn't just one gang. It involves all of the gangs in the city. And those guys down there, the ones running the boats, they're freelancers.
The only color is green.
Exactly. Sons of Ragnarok, Auntie Shu, they're selling to whoever, but no one knows who they are. It explains why the cops think I'm chasing ghosts. And why my source couldn't give me much on them. That's why this cloak and dagger shit.
Huh? So what now?
They have a regular drop point. They're delivering their cargo there. You and me are gonna find out where that is. Hurt. So that's the spot. Jesus. Well, at least I know my source isn't dead.
Yet.
Now it's expose time. Thanks again.
Happy to help.
Baby X!
We have to hurry. I lost my robot.
Man, you just made my day. Where do we start?
I've got a track on him, but it's behaving erratically. He may be trying to block me.
What? All right, let's find him.
Titus. So I can look for him. Is he playing with us? I don't see him. Let's move on. Johnny Five is programmed to learn the way our brains do.
Biological nerve?
Darn it! He's not here. Let's hit the next spot.
Cool. So tell me, is number Five alive?
He self-learns, but sadly no. But his programming is goal-oriented, so it's possible he decided his goal was to go sightseeing.
On his own?
Five, where are you? We found him!
Take it easy!
You found him! Fantastic!
And before he could join Los Locos, too.
We don't ever quote the sequel.
My bad.
Nah, good.
Hi there.
Holy crap! How you doing?
Los Locos kick your ass. Los Locos kick your face. Los Locos kick your balls into outer space.
Just nod, right? That's what you do. He looks at you, fuck. If he's not looking at you, you nod. Yes, sir.
Time to get
you. Don't smile, and do not say fucking boo all to him. The club's got operations across the fucking state. They move because we stay in line. We need you to fend off the tweakers that wander in all glassy-eyed. That's serious. Do not fail.
I've never spent so much time walking around outside before. I guess that means the Scout Axe app actually works.
Would you allow me to scan you?
Say that again.
Please allow me to scan you.
Scanning takes just a few seconds.
I told them. What?
Everything seems to be in order, Mr. Fortune 500 company to be carbon neutral
what?
In its operations.
Pardon? Uh-huh.
Hello.
That
sucks. Hey. This may be famous, I assure you.
Security, but I think we know better. It's to watch us. It's to keep an eye on us.
Marcus, our favorite monkeys are at it again. They're operating in your area, hacking our crew for intel. This shit has got to stop. I think I can pinpoint where they are.
Satara? Shit! Motherfuckers think they can hack me? Where you at, asshole?
Hello.
Welcome to the Noodle Campus.
are having.
Hey.
Welcome to the noodle.
Good thing I cleared space on my phone.
Hey, coach! What are you doing out here? The game's in half an hour.
Johnson's AWOL.
Shit! We can't crush LA without our star pitcher.
No, we can't.
Any idea where he might be?
I have an idea. The kid likes his bars. This kid's always making me run after him. I'd bench him otherwise.
So listen, coach, since you're here, I mind if I ask why you aren't letting Grundy bat second? His OPS is through the roof.
You're one of them computer stat guys?
The numbers say Grundy isn't being utilized the way he could be.
Numbers? Computer crunching mumbo jumbo. I know what my gut says. Stop here. Hang on a sec. Maybe I can look through the window. Damn. He ain't here.
Thank you.
stop fooling around! Stop here. Hang on a sec. Maybe I can look through the window. Damn. He ain't here. I'll go look for her.
He's always nagging me.
He's looking out for you. Should hear the way he talked about you, like you're his own kid.
Yeah, he's always yelling. Telling me I need to clean up my act.
Come on, man. Look at how good you got it.
I get that I'm lucky.
Not lucky, man. Skill. You have talent. That means something. Coach just doesn't want you to waste your potential.
I never thought of it like that. Potential. I like that. That's a cool way of thinking about it.
Sure, man. That's the thing. Lots of potential out there. But some people get a chance and others don't. So you have a chance. Don't waste it.
You're like a guru. A cab driving guru. Like a druru.
Stick to baseball, man.
Thanks, I guess.
If you want deets on where the car is at, better...
Like Jimmy Siska and pop star Nelly Shire?
What the fuck?
Now you're beat.
Something ain't right.
Powering up. System check.
Sweet! Less wrong.
All units, we are in pursuit of a stolen vehicle from the movie studio. It's well, arrived at the scene of an eyewitness and suspect has arrived as follows.
Do you feel the need?
The need for speed.
One, two.
drive this vehicle?
Well, I'm authorizing myself, motherfucker. Wrench, you hear this? The car's talking.
Senses to calibrate that.
I have no reference for black.
No, of course you don't. Keep your hands and feet inside the tornado at all times.
Hang on to your innards, Devin. Together, we will carve up this circus.
Wait, did you just say a line from the movie? Wrench, you hearing this?
I am one night just jacked in a smart car. 911.
Well, wait, did you just say the car quoted the movie?
Yeah.
That is so meta.
Garage.
On my way. I am Devin Von Devin, and I am...
You're not Devin. Devin Von Devin is handsome and swarthy. You are not.
Oh, come on. I'm sure as hell swarthier than any dude named Von Devin. Damn, Silicon Valley couldn't hire one brother?
My Galilei creators think of everything.
Yeah, maybe not everything.